Can you tell me anything about yourself? Who you are, where you came from? Can you tell me your name?
I can't remember anything.
Day one, Greeny. Rise and shine.
What is this place?
Welcome to the Glade.
Who put us here?
We don't know.
What's through there?
You guys can't just keep me here.
I can't let you leave.
Why won't you tell me what's out there?
That's the mains.
Every morning when those doors open,
the runners look for a way out. And no one has ever survived a night in the maze.
What happens to them?
We call them grievers.
We don't belong here.
Somebody built the maze. I think it's time we find out what we're really up against.
You're not like the others. You're curious.
What the hell is that?
This is the first real clue. You found it. Who knows where this might lead us?
To go.
Thomas.
Everything started changing the moment you showed up.
What if we were sent here for a reason?
The doors aren't closing.
They're here.
They're gonna keep coming back until they kill us all.
We get out now or we die trying.
You don't get it. We're already dead.
You sure about this?
No.
We can't leave. They won't let us.
Outside, hanging on by a very thin thread. It's only a matter of time before the flare virus wipes the rest of us out. This entire facility is designed to keep you safe.
Where are they taking her? They're hiding something. These people are not who they say they are.
Thomas, what did you see?
We never escaped. It's wicked. It's all just been part of their plan.
Maybe they only have one question. Whose side are you on?
Come on!
Thomas! The maze is one thing. The two kids wouldn't last one day out in the Scorch.
There's something inside of us that we could want. So we can't let them find us.
You guys don't have to come with me. I know we can make it.
Come on, follow me! No one's come out of the Scorch in a long time. Let's go! Go!
Go, go!
All those kids that were left behind, I don't want to end up like that.
Hello, Thomas.
You know me?
A lot of our friends died for us to get this far. So we can't give up.
This is about everyone Wicked's ever taken. They'll never stop. So I'm gonna stop them.
Don't you want to know why this all happened? You're so close to the truth.
Right there! Hang on!
You've seen what's happening out there.
We're coming up behind!
Thomas. He'll show up eventually.
That's what I'm afraid of.
They took you because you're immune to a plague that's wiping out the human race. They think you're worth sacrificing to find a cure.
They'll never stop until we can stop them.
The last city. Wicked's whole base of operations. It's the lion's den, hermano.
That's where we're going.
3 years we spent behind walls trying to break out. Now we're trying to break back in. All right, I get shotgun.
The world is dying. If we find a cure, that's the only way all this was worth it.
Do you regret it? What you did to us?
I did what I thought was right.
There's no guarantee we make it back from this.
Well, we started this together. May as well end it that way, too.
You still care about it, don't you?
Don't lie to me!
Come on.
How many kids do they have to round up, torture, kill? When the hell does it stop?
It stops when we find a cure.
Thomas, you can save your friends. Or you can save us all.
Please tell me.